As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
A win here cements her as one of the great champions of this era.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida. And her opponent from West Palm Beach, Florida, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Rebel, Riley Jones.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael.
Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
A brainbuster too. A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person. Changes the whole complexion of the match.
Sent crashing to the floor. Taking it outside the ring now.
Side Russian leg sweep.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
Tagged with a punch.
Four.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Turnbuckles. She adjusts it and reverses it. Had that one scouted. Up and down. What a slam. The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
Oh, man. There's no way.
escape.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Headlock elbow drop. Here's a pin for the title. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Staying in this one.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
She is really getting fired up.
Turning the tables there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
What a forearm. Bullseye.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm.
Shooting pain in the shoulder is the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
DDT. Lights out. Going way up high.
Look at this.
Inverted Phoenix splash. Are you kidding me?
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
What are we about to see next? Whiplash neckbreaker?
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We really need to stop this one.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Trying to take the arm one way or another.
Oh, look at this. It's...
Fujiwara. Oh, nice way to get out.
Into the body and a shining wizard.
The champion into the cover.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
She says, no thanks. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Kick connects.
And there's more.
The ripcord Spanish fly!
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. Whiplash neck breaker. Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
She flips it back on her.
Punch connects.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Oh, and back to the elbow. Good timing with that reversal.
Brilliant countering by Book. As the arm trapped.
Psycho cutter.
The champ has his weapon hand now
for the win.
Two count, kick out. The hold lives on.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. And that was a rough landing from that toss.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Rook breaks the hold up.
Oh, man.
Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Oh. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with.
pressure being put on the elbow.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
You can feel how desperate she is to break out of this. Series of right hands will do the job.
Shutting that down with the back elbow. Devastating kick.
DDT.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Two with a double axe handle. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
The cross arm bar is in, it looks to be.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside the ring is so important. Stop after stop after stop. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Springboard corkscrew crossbody.
Ooh.
Oh, for a moonsault, my God.
These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is.
We're gonna finish it off. One,
two, one. Is it enough? The cover!
That's it. The champion returns.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Women's Champion, the Rebel, Riley Jones.